steals against lefties. So Rajai Davis is not bothered by it. He goes, he got a good jump, and he's into second base with a stolen base. He's going to stay there as Trout comes in to get it. So Rajai Davis does not wait around. He had a very good jump against Skaggs.
Well, he went on first move.